How are you doing?
Good to be back to school.
Yes, it's good and busy.
Oh, sorry. I just saw a salad and I just went right there.
That's okay.
I don't know what
thing is that.
Oh,
wow.
That's good.
Don't argue with the ladies from the garden.
This is a booster.
Because you're going to lose. Even if you're wrong, you couldn't prove it.
So what do you think,
there was
gentlemen?
A big run on wheels at the
parting company.
There's a run on wheels at recycling.
At the Lions. What's it called? What is the use?
Recycling resources.
No. At the Lions field. What's it called there?
The skateboard park.
Well, beside there, yeah.
The thrift shop.
Yeah. I was there.
Oh my goodness, look at that one. I like that. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I think this one's going to win. I like that one.
Yeah.
I don't know, but that's a serious zucchini racer. That one.
Here, let me explain to you. Thank you.
Thomas, this is Virginia's.
I know. They call it the Mardi Gras platypus.
That is just so beautiful.
So they want to enter maybe next year.
No, we're in.
That's our.
So Danny, there's two different kinds of zucchini racers. There's the kind where if you took the zucchini away, the wheels would just fall over. And then there's the kind where you could take the zucchini away, but the car would still go.
That's right.
So you're over here on this side.
But it's a nice size zucchini.
It would still be a car.
I think that was the smaller.
So there's two groups, these guys.
Yeah, I've been away, I just got back last.
Next year we'll do one of each.
Start looking for wheels.
Yeah.
Oh, you're in the wine night.
I thought about it too late.
I think that might be more our case.
This size, then it tastes very nice. So I didn't leave one zucchini to grow.
Want to see the front of it?
If you want to make one next year, I will grow you the zucchini.
No. We have lots of zucchini. I have way more zucchini than I can eat. But I didn't think about the competition.
No.
So I cut them all every time when they are smaller. Because then they are very tasty.
That's
and then
cool.
They are so
big. This is that one. This is mine. You should eat my giant one.
I give a Christmas to my mama. If she doesn't understand the word, she's going to serve me.
Granddaughter desperately wants to go to the picnic and go there next year.
I'm
looking for a judge. To judge the flowers.
Well, Thomas is judging the zucchini races. He's not going to be.
I feel Arnie might be.